A lot of the usual in the Big Red Barn is very unusual everywhere else in the world. This is probably the largest petting zoo at any fair in America. Yaks from Tibet, or they originated from Tibet this year. We have some miniature cattle that they can see that are adult cattle, but they're as small as calves. We have full-grown cattle that weigh as much as 1,400 pounds that will have anywhere from 70 to 110-pound babies. We have an English lop rabbit, which is our specialty rabbit this year. The breed standard on them is that they have the longest ears of any rabbit breed on earth. We have a half donkey, half zebra, called a zonkey. Stripe it up, gray body, instead of white like a zebra, but it has the black striping all over her body. We have a zorse that is half horse and half zebra, and she's a beautiful cream-colored yellow buckskin with chocolate stripes. If you've never had a small lamb lick your hand while you're feeding it some little alfalfa pellets and tickles, and we get everything from little squeals to some fear sometimes to big eyed wonder of what that feels like, and the feeling of the texture of their hair, their wool, or their skin. So it's the first experience that a lot of California children, particularly LA area, the children of this area, ever get to touch anything other than a dog or a cat. We think of ourselves as ambassadors between the animal world, the agricultural world of California, and the city dwellers, giving them a little taste of what it's like.